Hello guys, I'm Shubham Chandra and I'm going to show you that how to make a dark sensor with the use of an LDR. The things that you'll need is a light dependent resistor, LDR, 330 ohms resistor, a transistor BC547. Battery and a battery holder, buzzer, and some wires or the hook wire. It's your choice. So let's start. Okay, yes, and a breadboard. First, take the breadboard, put the BC547 transistor on any point. Take the buzzer, put the negative flag to the leftmost pin of the BC547 transistor. Like that. This the small wire is the negative. I'm gonna go and put it in. And the positive to the side of it. Just like that. So as that you can see. Now, after that, take the LDR. Connect the one pin of the LDR to the base of the transistor, which is the middle one, and the other to the any point on the breadboard, like that. Yes. Now, the next step is add the 330K resistor to the middle leg of the BC547. The middle leg is here. Yes, we have to put in there. Yes, I'm gonna put it now. The next step is to connect the wires. And then add one step that the wire connect the positive of this to the last point of the register. Then take a jumper wire, a hook wire or a jumper wire. Put it like that and put in the negative rail of your breadboard. No, sorry, positive rail. Now, the next step. So take the hook wire, put it in the last point of the transistor, and put it in the like the other as shown here. Now the next step is take another hook wire. Now I'm taking a jumper wire. Just attach and connect it to the negative rail of your breadboard. And yeah, as you can see. Now take the battery and as you know, just put in it there and as that you can see that oh no, I'm taking the button out. There is the tube light As you can see there, and the light is what do you call a type of scattering in this LDR surface. And how to explain? I need to draw a diagram. There's your LDR. And there is the light, and this is producing. When the light touches the surface of this LDR, when the electricity came in here, and then it comes in, and it stops in there, because the light is touched in the surface, and when we just block the light, and there is dark. So the circuit is get complete and the buzzer just glow like that. See. This man. Now, if you just block this light which is entering to the surface of the LDR like that, I'm taking a drawing sheet. Now, see. Now, see what's happening. It is a drawing sheet. Yeah.